Very good morning all. Myself Dr. Ansar Ahmed. And in this lecture, we will discuss about comparator. Comparator, in fact, is a combinational logic circuits. And where is the application, or what we mean comparator, we will discuss in this one. So a comparator is a logic circuit which compares the two inputs that are applied to it and produce an input. In the previous lectures, we have seen adder, subtractor, etc. In that one, we add two bits or subtract two bits. But comparator is a device, is a logic circuit which compares two inputs and provide a output accordingly. The output of the comparator indicate which of the input is greater, lesser or equal. Here are two types of comparators. One is known as the identity comparator and next one is magnitude comparator. So what is identity comparators? An identity comparator is a digital computer with only one output terminals for when A is equal to B, either A is equal to B or 1, that is high or 1. So when A is equal to B, it gives one output, either A is equal to 1 or B is equal to 1. Or you can say A is equal to high or B is equal to low and vice versa. Other type of comparator which is very important, this is called magnitude digital comparator. And what is it? A magnitude comparator is a combinational circuit. As we know, there is no doubt about it. Okay, it compares two bits, two digits or binary numbers in order to find out whether one binary number is equal, less than or greater than the other binary number. So on the basis of magnitude of any number, it gives its decision. It tells that this is less than, equal to or greater than. This is the block diagram of n bit comparator. That is, comparator may be 1 bit, 2 bit, 4 bit, 8 bit, 16 bit, etc. So this is a n-bit comparators, and in which we are having two inputs, A and B. These are the inputs. Okay, these are the inputs and these are the outputs, three outputs. One is greater than, A greater than B, A is equal to B or A less than B. Now we will discuss about 1-bit magnitude comparator. As I have told you, we can have many type of magnitude comparator, many bits of like 1-bit, 2-bit, 4-bit, 8-bit, 16-bit, 32-bit, 64-bit, etc. Okay, a comparator used to compare two bits is called a single bit comparator. So a comparator which compare two bits is called single bit comparator. It consists of two inputs, each port to single bit numbers and three output to generate less than, equal to and greater than. So it provides three outputs taking two inputs. Okay, so let's understand 1-bit magnitude comparator with the help of example. Okay, this is truth table for 1-bit comparators. These are the inputs. Okay, these are the inputs. I'm trying to change the color, hopefully. And these are two bits which we are going to compare, A and B. Okay, so in that condition, comparator will compare two bits, one one result may be A greater than B, other may be A less than B, and one may be A is equal to B. So comparator will just check the inputs and will give the output accordingly. A is equal to 0, B is equal to 0. So in that case, A greater than B, this is false. A less than B, this is also false. A is equal to B, this is true. That this is true. So it will be highlighted. It will be high. When A is equal to 0, B is equal to 1, it means A greater than B, this is false. Okay, A less than B, yes. So it will be high. A greater than B, no. This is low. Okay, when A is equal to 1 and B is equal to 1, it means A greater than B. So this is true. This will be high. And A less than B, this is not true. So this will be low. A is equal to B, no. So this will be low. Again, A is equal to B and B is equal to 1. A is equal to 1 and B is equal to 1. So this condition is false. So it will be low. A less than B, no, this is not true. So it will be low. A is equal to B, yes, because both inputs A and B are 1, 1. So it will be true. Now, what will we do? Actually, we will just find the Boolean expression to make the logic circuits. In the previous lectures, I have told you that we have certain design procedure or steps. Like first one is problem definition. Problem definition here is we are designing a 1-bit comparator, and the second is that is we have to identify the inputs and outputs. So inputs and outputs are A and B, and A greater than B, A less than B, A is equal to B. Then we have to give the symbol or letters to the inputs like A, B. Okay. Then fourth is, so we have completed three. Fourth is to make the truth table. So this is the combination. There are 2 bits. So how many combinations are possible? 2 bits. So 4 combinations are possible. Okay. Then आपका फिफ्थ इज टू सॉल्व द ट्रुथ टेबल और बुलियन एक्सप्रेशन. सो फॉर ए ग्रेटर देन बी, ए फॉर ए ग्रेटर देन बी, दिस इज द कंडीशन. सो व्हेन ए ग्रेटर देन बी, देन ए इज इक्वल टू ए इज इक्वल टू ए एंड बी इज इक्वल टू बी बार. सो ए एंड दिस इज बी बार. When A less than B, this condition is true. So in this case, A bar B. Okay, so just you can check the position of the one in each column. A greater than B, A less than B, or is equal to B. And the last A is equal to B. This is A is equal to B. Here we are having this condition A bar B bar. So A bar B bar, and this is also high. So what will be the logical expression? A is equal to, sorry, A and B. Okay, A is equal to B. Now the last step to design a combinational logic circuit is to design circuits. Okay. So you can see that is A is equal to B. So it will be A bar. Okay, this will be A bar. This will be B bar. So what is first one? A less than B. This is just you can ignore it. Up direct you can do it direct. There is no need of giving the alphabets or any number. So for A less than B, that is A bar, A bar, A bar, and this is B. That is take this inputs to here and just have ending A bar B. So this will be this condition. And for A greater than B, this is the A bar, that is A, this is A. okay, this is A and this is A bar, so it will be A B bar. Okay, and here what actually we are having, that is XNOR gate hai ye. So just you will put A bar B bar or A bar B, just give that one, and here you will have the A is equal to B relation. Okay, so it was one bit digital computer, and this is very important for the computation point of view or for the exam point of view. Similarly, we can design 2 bit, 4 bit, 8 bit comparator, but they will have more complexity in terms of truth table. Like this is 2 bit comparator. So in 2 bit comparator, we will compare 2 bits, that is A0, 1 bit. So 2 bit comparators. Okay. So in that case, what will we do? Actually, we will having 4 bits. Actually, we are comparing 2 bits. Okay, so A0, A1 and B1, B0, B1. Okay, this one, 1, 2, 2 bits C ho gaye, 2 bits C ho gaye. Then 2 to the power 4. So, how many combination will be possible? That will be 16. So, here you will have the combination, 16 combination is starting from 0 to 15. Okay, now rest what will you do? You will compare A0 A1 to B0 B1, and then accordingly you will have the outputs A greater than B, A less than B, or A is equal to B. Okay, okay, so you can just compare A0 A1 and B0 B1 and give the output. So because B0 B1 is equal to A0 A1, that's why this is true. Okay, in this one you will see that is we are having B01 and A001. So isme kya hai, isme A greater than, is condition mein kya hai, A less than B, this is true. So similarly you can make the truth table for A greater than B, A less than B, and A is equal to B. And after that, what will you do? You will solve for the logical expression. Then after logical expression, whatever logical expression you will have, you will draw the circuit diagram accordingly. So it was just the hint or the reference so that you can complete this one. Guys, I hope this is easy to understand, and if you are not getting it, please let me know. If you have any suggestion, any comment, please let me know. I will try to make it clear to you. Okay. So in this lecture it was only one. Next lecture we'll discuss other topic. Till then, take care and have a great time.